Welcome to Alankarana. In this episode, we are going to see different varieties of silk sarees. So all these silk sarees are purest in their own form. So we will see multiple varieties and also different colors and patterns. So this is a Kanchi soft silk, semi-soft silk saree, full of zari, and this has border, plain pink border on both the sides. And the whole body of the saree is full of this golden zari. It's rust actually. It's an antique zari, not a bright gold color. It's an antique rust color. And the pallu, it has a beautiful pallu. So this is the pallu of the saree. So beautiful antique pallu. And the blouse of the saree is this antique zari with zigzag. Zigzag zari, I'll just show you. So here, it has this zigzag zari. This is the blouse, and this is the pallu with the beautiful zari tassels at the end. So the whole body of the sari, it is zari with this plain pink border. This is a pure silk. Semi Kanchi, semi soft silk sari. This is the sari body. It's a beautiful color. This is a peacock blue Kanchi soft silk, semi soft silk sari. So this has peacock blue borders and it has antique zaris all over the body. So this is the zari part. Diamonds and circle oval shape zari. And the pallu, it's a beautiful peacock blue color. And this is the pallu of the sari, antique rust pallu, and this has beautiful antique rust tassels. And this is the blouse is antique rust zari with zigzag pattern. It's a beautiful peacock blue color, and all over the saree you have the zari on the body, and on the edges the plain soft silk fabric pallu, sorry, border. It's a very beautiful. This is a copper silk saree with both the sides you have antique copper silk border, and this has sanam butta all over the saree in copper zari, and this comes with a brocade golden blouse. And if you see all over the body you have this sanam buttas. So this fabric is called copper silk. So this is the pallu. So there is no separate pallu. It's all this annam, with this annam copper silk buttas, right? They have finished the pallu. So all over the saree, we have this annam. So beautiful color, rich copper zari on both the sides. This is the butta and this is the copper silk zari. And this is the blouse. It's a copper color. Brocade blouse. This is a silk mark. This is silk mark tag. You see, it's silk mark tag. It's a pure tussar silk mark sari, light orange with purplish pink color. So both the sides you have this border, and the beauty is this floral print all over the sari. You have this print, and the quality is pure, no doubt on it. And all over the body, it will be like this. is the pallu. It's purplish pink. And blouse is this pink with this leaf pattern on the blouse. Show you on this side. This is the blouse. This is the pallu. It's a pure silk, tusser silk, silk mark certified. The silk mark tag is here. It's a beautiful color and very rich and traditional color. This is a baby pink silk mark certified tusser silk saree. So here is the silk mark tag. So this is baby pink with pastel green. Tusser silk, plain baby pink. So this is the color. And the pallu is this pastel green. And the blouse is by pastel green. So pure tusser silk saree. A different color, it's a unique color. This is the pallu and this is the body of the saree. This is a crepe silk saree with the kalamkari motifs, and all over the saree you have the kalamkari print, and these are the kalamkari prints that we have on the saree. It's a palace and peacock motifs, and both the sides you have the elephant kalamkari prints on the both the sides of the saree. This is soft crepe silk saree, and the blouse is mustard. The saree is very lightweight. So the pallu is beautiful pallu. Lightweight saree, and the pallu has elephant motifs. It's a beautiful artwork saree. The blouse matches with the border. This is the body of the saree, all over kalamkari prints on the pure crepe silk saree. Both the sides, the elephant motif. It's a very soft silky fabric. This is a crepe silk saree, batik prints all over the saree. It's a brown color, and both the sides you have the border, and the batik prints are beautiful. It's a brown shade. Very soft and lightweight saree, and the pallu is with the brown and green color combination. It's a very lightweight saree. So this is the blouse of the saree. The blouse has brown with batik prints on the blouse. It's a crepe silk fabric, and this is the pallu. Pallu with brown and green stripes. It's a beautiful batik print on the pallu. It's a very lightweight saree. The blouse nicely matches with this brown and the batik print. This is a pure crepe silk saree. See the fabric. It's a very soft and silky pure crepe silk saree. Very lightweight saree. This is a purple with pink and blue combination with a slight touch of antique rust color. And this is the pallu. It's a very lightweight saree. This is the pallu and this is the blouse of the saree. It's a pure crepe silk saree. When you wear it, it will be very rich and very lightweight. Maybe this saree, if you put it like this, right, it is just 10-20 grams saree. Superb saree. This is the rust color. This jute silk saree with pen kalamkari work. So all these are kalamkari prints, and one side of the border is a small maroon border, and all over the saree you have this kalamkari floral prints. And the blouse color is beautiful. It's a peacock blue blouse with kalamkari prints, lotus and other floral print. And this is the annam peacock kalamkari print. This is a jute silk. It's a nice soft fabric. And see the pallu. So this is the pallu of the sari. It's full of artwork. Show the pallu. So this is the pallu. Beautiful artwork. It's a jute silk fabric. This is a Tripura soft silk sari. It's a Pepsi blue with purple double color, and this comes with the zari border both the sides. And this has lemon green and pink buttas. And this is the pink blouse for the sari. It's a Tripura soft silk sari. It's a pure silk sari. And this is the pallu of the sari. Pallu is rich pallu, mango buttas. It's a very nice color. This is a Kanjikora sari, pure Kanjikora. Black with beautiful pink temple borders on both the sides. And this has a beautiful peacock butta, zari butta, all over the sari. And this comes with a antique pink blouse. So the sari border, pallu. This is the pallu of the sari. This is the blouse of the sari. It's a beautiful sari, Kanchikora. This is a navy blue with pink and rust antique zari borders. Till this you have the floral and peacock. No, it's not peacock. It's a bird on the branch. So this border. So this is the border. It's a pure Kanjikora sari, and the other side it's a peacock zari buttas all over the sari, and this is the blouse pink. This is the blouse of the sari. Same zari butta with bird, and this is the pallu of the sari, pink pallu. It's a beautiful rich traditional color. The fabric is pure Kanjikora.